The next African company. This is the mother for our older life. I'm trying to stretch it here. But when trying to use it and trying to cope with it, using that same procedure, this procedure we use when using it is going to be that same procedure we use when using it. So you need to be very mindful of those things to be removed so that at the end of the whole thing, it won't seem as if maybe let's say after popping the water, you don't forget to fix your CPU. You know, you need to start all over again. Start removing the heat sink, the cooling fan, and some other things. These are the washouts. You need to wash out for the power connection. You need to wash out for the fan, the heat sink, your CPU, the cards. You understand? All these cards, RAM card, PCI, and other ones. The cards, HDD, the hard drive, the ROM, and some other ones. Now, what I'm going to do now is that I'm going to do a kind of illustration on how to fix it. So what I'm going to do now is that I'm going to explain the coupling and refixing at the same time. Coupling simply means me trying to fix it back the way it is. You understand? Then refixing all the connectors, let's say the VGA, the everything, trying to fix it back. Like this is. I'm going to set it back. So this is what we call the outlet. As you can see, this is the outlet. Then make sure you place all this facing towards it. Then you now gently, so that there won't be any form of scratch. There won't be any form of scratch. Then you gently fix it back to your system. As you can see.
So the moment it is set, something will be able to enter its holes. Have you seen this now? This one is set. Then, what's the next thing? We now move on to refixing. That is, fixing all those components we removed earlier. Then, number one thing is this, which is the CPU, the central processing unit. Then you gently fix it. You know, I will explain this one is the simplest type. Then you gently.
This is, you check inside and you gently fix it. After fixing it, then you do what you can change it. Then the next thing for us to do now is to start putting those screws. Those ones you removed. Have you seen those spots? Then you fix them and some other. Like now, these are my screws. Then I will now check. They're okay with this particular screw. Have you seen it? Then I will now decide the type of exactly. So after fixing it, then you now test it. So I believe I'm clear. I've explained coupling and fixing. Then the washouts. You get it, man. So that's it.
Five minutes.
Ibolo juice.
This particular motherboard has a taxi. rodents, insects, and some other things might have pee on it. So for there are some other things we can do so as to wake it up. Understand? So if it works, you're going to see your system. But the only thing that we just do now is that I'm just blowing it and I will test it. Now it's just shifted it because of the dust. Places like this, you know it's not on. You now need to test where the switch is on the motherboard. So you now feel it. It's now on. Or let's do it this way. Let's change the power pack and see. Let's use this as our watch. Okay, this is supposed to work. The whole thing is not fixed. Exactly. So all these are the precautions we need to take. So let's fix. Let's fix it. still the same, right? But we are very sure this power pack is working. Now let's now test the switch on the one hour. Please let me on the light. Let's test it. What we now do is, there is what we call auto troubleshooting. That is, we open the whole motherboard from the chassis and now troubleshoot it. But with the look of this particular system, you know, I've already explained that it's been long to use it and it's not covered. As you can see, even before we started, we need to know it first. So let's try and clean the motherboard and now start. So that's what we do. So thank you. That's all. As easy as this, have you seen it? So this is it. Then, this is another one. Have you seen it? I think this one cannot be removed. But that one, you remove it. Then you now do what? You now start washing. Yes, yes. Very tight.
Yay!
Okay. Now and wash it just like the one I did the previous one. So that's just how to go about it. So thank you. What was all this like? Including this two.
Thank you.